money, the most important thing in your life. Are you passionate about starting your own food business but don't know where to get the capital to start your own restaurant or any food business? If you have secretly answered yes in your head about this question, then I would like you to spend 2 minutes watching this video, because in this video, I am going to share with you the top three secrets of raising capital for your food business without mortgaging anything. Hi, I'm Gopal Kamath. I'm the owner of 2 restaurants and 1 resort and the founder of a coaching company called Get Your Restaurant, where we teach people who have no idea how to open their own restaurant, go out there and successfully open a restaurant business of their own. Over the 2020 last year, we have taught more than 2,000 people about the basics of the restaurant industry, out of which 150 people have already gone and successfully opened their own restaurant. Over the period of 20 years of my career in this industry, I've seen hundreds of launches of new restaurants, and funding is one of the major reasons why a lot of people cannot open their own food business. They lack the capital, they don't have the money to start their own restaurant business. So I've got for you today three secrets of how you can raise funds for your upcoming restaurant, for your upcoming food business, without mortgaging anything. So let me take you to my board, where I will share with you these 3 secrets of how you have to raise your funds in order to open your own restaurant, but without mortgaging anything. So let me take you through the 3 steps. The first one is your own funds. Now, you might be thinking that if I would have had funds, why would I mortgage anything? A lot of times people don't have your own funds. Let me give you a very, very straightforward and clear answer. If you don't have the minimum amount which you need to put in order to start a restaurant, if you want to start from scratch, if you have zero money and you don't have the, you want to take 100% liability or a loan, I believe, and I'll be very frank with you, you are not ready for this business. So what I mean by the own funds is you should at least have 10 to 15% of your own money so that you can go out and borrow the rest of the money through various institutions and financial schemes, and then go and open your restaurant. The second reason is you can take advantage of MSME schemes. MSME stands for small and medium enterprises, which the government has given you the facility to take collateral free loans and collateral free liability, and which you can take and you can open your restaurant. The third important one is partners or investors. Let's say you don't have the capital to put in the money. You can join hands with other people who have the same goals like yourself of opening a food business. You both can get together and start the business where you will not need to mortgage anything. You just need to share the ownership, and both of you can come together and start a food business of your own. So these three are the secrets which, if you use, you will not need to mortgage anything, but you can go out there, arrange for your capital and start a successful food business of your own. So regardless of whether this is just an idea in your head at this point of time, or even if you are doubting yourself that you don't have any prior experience in this industry, if you want to start a successful food business of your own or a restaurant business of your own, let me help you get started. But before we even start working together, I would like you to join my 5 days restaurant launch formula workshop, where I will teach you a step-by-step process, a step-by-step proven process of starting a successful restaurant business together. So click on the link over here and register for my 5 days restaurant launch formula workshop, where we will go deeper into the 4 key components, and you will have a step-by-step process of launching your own successful restaurant. Register for the 5 days WhatsApp class by clicking on the link. So if you're tired of that voice inside your head which is telling you a lot of things like, I don't have the experience, I don't have the money, I don't have any confidence, I just want you to take this first step, be brave and register for this 5 days WhatsApp class and silence that voice which is stopping you from taking action in your head. So just click on the link and make this small investment and register for my 5 days WhatsApp class, where I will take you deeper into the step-by-step process of launching your own successful restaurant business. I'm also going to give you a complete step-by-step map which looks like this, which is worth 5,000 rupees, and other cool bonuses free when you register for this 5 days WhatsApp class. So if you are still watching this video, I would like to let you know that there are some spots which are remaining for this 5 days WhatsApp class. But let me tell you that spots are filling fast, so you need to take action now. Go and register for this workshop as soon as possible. Go now, take action. Just click on the link. The investment costs very, very less, even less than a cost of a pizza, and I will see you in the workshop. Register as soon as possible. See you. Bye-bye.